Hi, I'm Tom Mullaney, Digital Learning Integration Designer for the San Francisco Unified School District. In my career, I've taught special education, high school social studies, and I've been an ed tech coach. The question we'll address is, how does curriculum fit with personalization, technology, and empowerment? There's a lot to unpack there. Let's start by talking about how curriculum does or doesn't empower students. From there, let's address the value of skills in education. How do skills fit with core curriculum requirements? Then we'll address, what role does technology play in this question? We'll conclude by considering whether our schools need to be more democratic and less reliant on curriculum. What would be gained in that model? What would be lost? Join me as we discuss how curriculum fits in this age of personalization, technology, and empowerment.